seen, have you all seen, hold on, these at the Dollar Tree? Have you seen these? This is just one of those organizational things, and you can buy these little adhesive things, okay? And they just pop right on the back of these, and you can pop them onto your wall, and then they've got all the accoutrement that comes with it. They've got the little cups, okay? And they've got the little hooks, okay? And they got these little things. They got these little, they're hooks, but they're like little shelves. They sit like little shelves. They just hook right into these little holes here. See all those little holes? So it's a kind of a cool system. It's a really cool system. However, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna paint this bad boy up. I put the crackle finish on it. I'm gonna let it crackle with the gold behind it. I think it's gonna be pretty. And I've got this board. It was a thin, long board, black, from the Dollar Tree. And at the top of it, it had an open, looked like an apple or a pumpkin, like it was cut open. Have you seen those at the Dollar Tree? It's one of these, and it's just long. Well, what I did was I took it and I cut off the top so that it would fit this unit. Okay, so I have two of these units hooked together with zip ties. So what I'm going to do, because you can see the zip ties, I'm gonna cover those with a magic marker, and you won't see the zip ties so much. I keep this just for a nice gentle reminder in my craft room. I like that word. So I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna keep that, and I'm gonna mount it onto that black piece, okay? So now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab some Fusion Mineral Paint, and I'm gonna go over this in Rust Silk. I'm gonna start on the inside, work my way out. Not this part, but this part. I'm gonna work my way toward the edge. And it's already got the crackle finish on it, so I've taken that step right out, so you guys don't have to sit here and watch paint dry. I like it a lot. Am I missing these spots that I need to hit? I'm gonna lick on a promise, a couple. I will go about three, I go four. It'll go right to that lip. Mm-hmm. I like it. I'll just butt it right up next to the edge of the frame, the lip of the frame. I'll just cut me a bunch of strips of three. I am going to use what I've got here. Oh, we've had a lot of rain today. It's been pouring. Has it been raining in your neck of the woods? It's crazy. Hey, Therese, how are you? It's been pouring the rain. We're hoping for one nice sunny day tomorrow. I so want to go to the beach. You realize I've only really been to the beach, I think, twice this whole summer. That's not good. That's not me, and if you know me, you know that's not good. It's not good, y'all. Okay, I am going to put this on with hot glue, even though I don't like putting it on with hot glue, but I'm going to, because I might want to take it off one day. And look how pretty. Isn't that gorgeous? I love it. But I'm gonna flip it over here. And it's gonna fit. Oh, poor right? It's different. I'm just gonna go over the white zip tie. Now, I didn't have to zip tie it. I could have glued these two together and butted them. I just, you know, that was easy. It was simple and fast. I'm all about that. I can simplify it, I will. I will give a suggestion on it though. When you zip tie, if you zip tie two of these together and you want it to lay flush, which I did, I think I'm gonna hang it like the dream will be at the top, like that. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and I still have a little bit of this raw silk. So I'm just gonna kind of just see what it looks like. I'm gonna go around it with the raw silk. I like it so much better now. Yeah, it lends itself more to what we got going on here. Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna E6000 and hot glue it right down in the center. Just gonna kinda let it chill here, but looky what we got. Isn't that pretty? I love this. So what I wanted to do is I wanted to take, I've got some Flourish stamps, because I'm gonna take a little bit of this Fusion Mineral Paint like this. Dry brush it right onto this little stamp. Just so it will be aesthetically pleasing in my room. It will mimic what I got going on here. And I'm just gonna put just a little random stamping. I kind of like this thing going on here. I'm gonna grab this cup here. It's gonna go in like this. That's how they go. I'm gonna bling wrap it. Put a little bling wrap around it, because why not, right? Because we can. Let's see. How much do I need? Get it ready. A little piece back here might have to get snipped. It's okay. Snip it out. It's going to be in the back anyway. You're not going to see that. Square there so it'll lay nice and flush. Yep, that will be in the back. You will not see. It's a little square. You just gotta snip it out. I'll show you in a minute. The back of this cup has like that. See how it's got, you just got to cut that out so that it'll lay flat and meet up with your other bling over here on the side. Oop, right there. Here. so there's this, you know, we can just, you can put as many of these as you want on here. And I'll probably go ahead and bling this up as well. These little hooks, and you can hook your scissors on there, you can hook anything on there. Look at that, you guys. Let's get to blinging a little bit more. I think it needs a little more bling, don't you? A little totally dazzled filigree. I'm gonna put them at the top. I think that they would be really pretty up here at the top. And I'll just leave the bottom plain, and then I'm probably gonna go around this with some more bling wrap. I'm gonna leave these plain because there's really nothing much you can do with these, but I could probably put something pretty on that. Go with the bows and the crowns on this. Why not, right? And maybe and put it on, and then that'll be it. And I'll have my little glam wall organizer here. I'm gonna need a lot of E6000 for the heavier ones, you know. Right? Okay, so I'm gonna put a little bit of E6000 where this touches, and let's see where it does it touches. My little demure crown. That stuff. Here we go. Are you ready? Here we go. Oh, isn't that stunning, you guys? I love this. This is probably one of my favorite things that I ever made with Totally Dazzled. It is just beautiful. Look at that bling, guys. Real. Oh, look at that cup holder. Ah, it sings. It sings with wings. I'm singing. It is beautiful. Is it not? Look at that. Took an ornate gold frame and just made it even more beautiful with Totally Dazzled. I love it. I absolutely love it.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.